Welcome, my name's Steve. I'm from Mobile Home Services. We specialize in manufactured homes. We're gonna do some videos on how to maintain your home, refurbs, heat tapes, skirting, siding, windows, all kinds of things. We'll be showing you how to repair your home, how to get parts for your home, all sorts of videos. Every week we're gonna try to have a new video. So this week we are concentrating on the bathrooms and painting the ceilings and getting all the holes filled in the walls and getting ready to paint the walls. Thank you. There's one shower installed. Now we'll move on to the other bathroom. This bathroom will get a tub and a shower.
So today, we're going to concentrate on patching up any nail holes in the walls. Like this here, we will mud all that. And I'm going to start painting the ceilings. Get all the ceilings painted. That way we can put all the lights up, put the cove up, and start the battens. We do have new exterior doors, screen doors coming. We did get all the trash picked up outside. Majority of it anyway. Installing all the interior doors in this home, there's 9 interior doors that have to be replaced, as you can see.
thanks for watching the video. I hope you liked it. I hope it gives you some good information. Please press like and subscribe, and we'll see you next week. Thank you.